friend's name is Philip Polar from that Clickety Chicken. He's just on this the other day. Actually, I thought he was just. We've got a whole bunch of things that he's talking about in the business. We've got a ghost pizza. Why did the chicken cross the road? To get the Clickety Chicken. Since we've actually opened up next door to our McDonald store, Ronald McDonald's actually been sending us death threats, telling us to bring the fuck us up and that he's gonna fuck Clickety Chicken up the ass. He's been over for 4 days and
to win, race to win, race to win.